I was born in Pensacola 79 years ago and have lived and worked here my entire life. As an attorney, I've been very successful. I even created the law that allowed the state of Florida to recover billions from big tobacco. But I used to smoke and I got lung cancer. Cancer doesn't care who you are, what you're worth, or what you have accomplished. I'm one of the very few lucky ones who has survived it. But if I could do it over, I never would have started smoking.